My favorite part was when she said, "How we doing, Austin?" Great. But seriously, the best part of the show so far has been watching Alyssa Edwards watch these numbers. I'm not even fucking kidding you, bitch. We're all backstage and you're just like... And then when she really likes something, it's... She leans back. Oh, you found it.
First of all, Dallas. Lesbians,
come get your money.
No, wait, no, she's got to take it. Go and get a decent fucking haircut before the wedding. Jesus Christ. I love you. Have a great day.
I think your hair is just fine. It's like your calling card. I can just tell. Yeah. And you've been together a year? How long before you moved in together? 2 weeks. That's what I fucking thought. Jesus Christ. Gay people are together for a year and they're in an open relationship. Pigs. Anyway, are y'all enjoying the show so far? It's pretty fucking amazing, right? These queens are incredible. I'm so lucky to be here with them. Are y'all watching Canada's Drag Race? Yeah, well, I had the absolute pleasure of crowning this next queen, the winner of season 2 of Canada's Drag Race. Please welcome to the States and the stage, because it is her first time in the States, like for real, actually, this time. This is the one, the only, Isis Cut!